These students might be training to become young engineers, but the sector is facing a major workforce shortage across the country, sparking fears that Britain isn't training enough professionals to renew its infrastructure. In an attempt to connect more young people with the industry, the government has called 2018 the Year of Engineering. This Leigh UTC in Dartford is one of the institutions in Kent which is hoping to attract more people into the sector, which is not only facing an ageing workforce, but also often seems to lack diversity, with less than 10% of engineers being women.
We were really excited to hear that this year was going to be the Year of Engineering because particularly for Kent, Dartford, the surrounding areas, there are a lot of engineering companies, and actually last year there was a shortfall of something like 20,000 jobs for, you know, young people to go into engineering. So the fact that this year there's going to be an emphasis on engineering projects all around the country, including obviously in Kent area as well, means that there's going to be a real push to try and fill those vacancies, to try and excite young people about engineering and what the possibilities are and actually what it involves and what it means.
Nationally, the government estimates there could be almost 200,000 new engineers needed every year to meet demand. As part of the campaign, the sector is keen to break stereotypes about what engineers do and who they are, as well as encourage more young women to pursue a career in the industry.
I don't like the fact that there's only 10%. I think there should be more, because at the moment I think there's like men probably think that women shouldn't be involved in it because it's not like a sector that women should be in. It's like men going into like fashion designing or hairdressing. I think they should do it. They should just follow their heart and just bring out their skills and everything, because to be fair, everyone can do it. I didn't know that last year this time that I would be here. But I am, and I actually enjoy it.
When I first started engineering, I was the only girl in my class. So for me to now be in a class where the majority are boys, however there are a few more girls, it's definitely a large gender gap. And that's something that needs to be sorted about, that because there's so much potential for female and male engineers, both in the sector.
With the Leigh UTC hoping to open a new course to attract even younger students, it seems more people could be attracted to engineering as a career in Kent, but there's still a long way to go before the skills shortage is totally bridged. This is Louisa Britton for KMTV in Dartford.